Hey, what's up? This is Skater Mike. You're watching Sac Extreme TV on Channel 18, Sacramento, California. I'm the host, of course, and apparently they're not letting me back into the Ace of Spades. We're too renegade for them. So, you heard it first. Skater Mike, Sac Extreme TV. Hey, what's up, Chris? Beyond the Grove. I know you guys invited me out to the Ace of Spades, but apparently they won't let me in back into the Ace of Spades. I don't know. I guess I caused a little bit too much trouble out there the last 5 or 10 times I was there. Anyways, so I came to the show, man. They won't let me in. Just to let you guys know, I got your back. I'll see you in Elk Grove, and then we're going to LA. All right, peace, bros.
Let's go to Seattle.
Cool. Breakfast?
Breakfast. It says Budweiser.
You got some live cereal you could just
What are you drinking over
together.
There?
Well, dude, let's make
water
some cereal.
For breakfast? Water for breakfast.
All I want to do is drink beer for breakfast.
Breakfast.
It is 8:30 a.m.
What'd you say?
Get busy drinking or get busy driving.
That was so funny.
What's going on, guys? This is Chris Hampton from Beyond the Grove. We're playing at Ace of Spades September 1st. We're going to sell a lot of tickets. They're $10 each. Hit us up on Facebook/ Beyond the Grove.
Playing with Dog Food, Element of Soul, and Goodness Gracious Me. Tickets are $10.
Oh, yeah, Ace of Spades.
It's going to be rocking.
We're forever in Wairika.
A personal issue, dance with the devil. Remember that you're not on my level. Stupid, you're not ready. I want to cipher, dragon rights and rock steady. And practically every battle that they...
Now, this is where we are. This is where we're coming to meet our friend. Going to a barbecue restaurant. Eugene.
Boss Hog Barbecue.
About to crib.
Boss Hog Barbecue,
Eugene.
I'm
going to put him on the video, too.
Boss Hog.
Let's do this.
They're pretty cool.
Thank you.
right, there we go. Okay, we got the sign. All right, action.
Hey, what's up, guys? You're watching Sack Extreme TV. I am Skata Mike, and this is Sack Extreme TV. Look at my beautiful girls. Where are we again?
Portland, Oregon.
Portland, Oregon.
And I am with Beyond the Grove, the band,
yeah,
from El Grove, of course, and we are on our way to Seattle to play the, I'm filming a documentary of Beyond the Grove.
And we're setting this up
to Seattle to the Hemp Fest 2011. And I really, really hope you guys are enjoying Sack Extreme TV. Do you want to tell them your names?
I'm Bailey.
Okay.
Bailey.
That's Valentine and Bailey.
So Sacramento, and come to Portland, Oregon.
This is, and we're in Portland,
Pirates
Oregon.
Pirates Cove.
And I'm taking,
come here.
And as you can tell, I'm taking my sweet time telling you about this.
This is the whole show right
He's
here.
He's enjoying it.
Yeah. And, yeah. And I got kicked out of Ace of Spades because Attila gave me way too much.
What's your favorite color, Mike?
And my favorite color is pink, of course. And black. And white. And Pirates Cove is amazing. You guys should check them out.
Check us out. We're number 5 of Max, or we're on Maxim Magazine. Pirates Cove. Check us out.
That's right. Pirates Cove in Portland, Oregon. Facebook them and like their page because they're amazing and they're really cool. Like, I just walked in here, thought it was a bar. And I was like, oh god, I don't even want to go. Freaking bar. And then, like,
you were gonna stay home and sleep.
Yeah, I was gonna stay at the
You were gonna
hotel
stay home and sleep.
And sleep. And Chris Hampton from Beyond the Grove was like, dude, just come. And I was like,
all right. Look what happened. Now I'm behind the camera.
We love it here. It's awesome here.
I'm so glad I made it here. And I walk in, I'm like, oh my god, there's a naked girl. Holy shit! There's a bunch of naked girls. Yeah. And then the beautiful Valentine and the beautiful Bailey. And they're amazing. You guys check out this next video.
Coming out.
All right.
Oh, you have the phone. You get it together.
Pirates Cove Punishment.
Pirates Cove Punishment. That's right. Pirates Cove. We keep it weird. We keep it real. Portland, Oregon. And we're going to support every band from this show.
Nice.
Woo. Hey, you guys.
Fuck yeah, Don. I love you.
Hey, you guys, check
yeah.
Send us your music. Send me your music. All right, I'll put the address right there. Bam. And guess what? This guy right here is gonna play your music to them dancing.
Not the guys. Oh, there you go.
Those are the pirates. That is their cove.
I found the booty.
It's a cozy booty.
I found the booty.
I hope you can see that.
Zoth.
And I'm Skata Mike, and I'm hanging out with Zoth right here at the Pirates Cove. You guys, keep watching. You're watching Sack Extreme TV, of course.
Yeah.
Say what, cowgirl?
I thought he was ordering something like that.
Oh, they do have the they have a cowgirl.
It's a drink, right?
You're not getting it?
No. I'm just getting
We're
the coffee.
We're just getting plain coffee. We're boring.
All right. Now I'm gonna look at the mushroom.
You want room and shit in your coffee?
No.
No, thank you.
Glory are we, man. We drink.
Fast Creek Parks. Fast Creek Parks.
We should have been doing this the whole time, like leaving the booze for
each other. Put a Beyond the Grove sticker on the trash can. You want me to describe what's going on right now?
Yes, dude.
Yes, please.
The rest of our band is in a car an hour ahead of us. They accidentally threw away weed. Yeah, right over here.
While cleaning out the
no,
car.
Wrong way, don't enter. Okay. You gotta go up straight and then turn right. Okay.
We look like Jesus.
Anyways, right here. So they threw out weed on accident. And now we're an hour behind him, and we're coming to find him.
Basically.
It's in a trash can, right in here. A McDonald's here we bag.
Go slow, dude. This is a national
at park. One of the rest stops.
Where's the bathroom? Right there. There we go.
Cass Creek rest stop.
Dude, there's nobody here. Keep going. Keep just going.
We saw the trash lady.
Could that be the trash can right there?
This trash can?
No, he's got to go right to the bathroom. That's the bathroom.
Hey, we just pulled in the past week right now. We're checking right now. It's here.
Ask if it's a plastic bin or a big one, like a normal one.
It's pretty good.
Is that McDonald's?
Don't look like it.
We're looking for...
Oh, right by the men's room. You guys should be right here.
Should be right around this corner. Oh, there's another one.
I smell it.
Shut up. Shut up.
Oh my god, that's so much weed, dude.
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 I'll show you the car.
We got it. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is how we geocache, folks.
Yeah. Hey, you tell him. Hey, you tell him.
Oh, we found the weed.
That is so funny, man.
Oh my god. That is so funny.
Who knew that would happen? That's crazy.
Who's responsible for that? Yeah. Who put that in there?
Our singer. Well, kind of. Kind of. It's a long story. Only. Those losers. Oh, man.
I could smell
all
it.
Right.
I could, too.
All right, all right.
Oh, man.
Hey, Alex, open the trunk.
That is so funny.
That is a lot of weed.
Pop your trunk.
Oh, my God.
I can't believe that.
Yeah, for sure.
That
is
way.
Awesome.
It's not illegal.
Beds.
Yeah, it's not our desk here for work.
It looks like an office.
This is where we get down to business. Because it's business time. It's business time.
It's business.
That's where I get down to business.
Right there.
I grabbed your pipe.
Oh, dude, thanks for grabbing my pipe.
Massage the grapes.
What's up? What's up?
Hempfest.
Good to welcome in.
Come with me, and you'll see the comb of animation to a state of pure inebriation.
My suds,
you'll get buzzed. You'll be more wasted than the whole Irish.
We gotta choose where the hell we're going.
Oh, I feel like Chris Angel right now.
Down elevator.
Motherfucker, you biting!
Like built their whole life around. You know what I'm saying? Every day, every night, every party you go to, every party you have. Hell yeah.
Bad fish.
Doing it?
United States. He lived in Vancouver, BC, and he'd never come to the United States, not even once. And he was selling seeds in Canada, which was legal, which other people do. There were other people in Vancouver selling just as many seeds as Mark Emery. But the United States took exception to Mark Emery and had him extradited from, and they told him they had to arrest him. They arrested him, they took him to court, the court said it's not illegal, and they let him out.
Thank you.
These guys are from Sacramento, California. Make some noise! Hempfest for Beyond the Grove!
Yo, yo. Turn this one up a little bit, man. Whatever this is, turn it up a little bit.
Because we love Seattle. We got respect for all you guys. Got a bunch of free stickers.
Dude, last year I came out here, no joke.
I got free stickers over here.
So fucking beautiful, man. Enjoy it. I don't give a fuck if you get up. Just put your hoof into relaxing right now. Because you need to, man. Sometimes you need to fucking recollect and think. You know? Enjoy it, baby. Take in the music because this is my passion that I put in to what the fuck I do.
Hey, Jermaine.
What's up, man?
I wanna see how Seattle rocks out.
Dude, I don't know how Seattle rocks
out. I wanna see how y'all rock. Do you guys mosh? Do you guys mosh out there? I'm just wondering. Y'all break it down hardcore?
This is a song I wrote to God when shit was not going right. Cause if I followed you there, would you be here with me? Or would I be left empty, alone? The truth is not so easy. With all of you, it can't be. Cause I don't fit all. Exercise the demons inside of us. You don't want to call them demons, I'll just call them personality traits. But there's something amazing about grabbing a microphone. There's something amazing about who you are. When you find that, you don't have shit else to worry about. Love yourself for who you were created to be. Because when you find that out, you stop fucking searching. You let your heart lead. This song was about my father's suicide. Right, you should.
It's a fucking beautiful day.
Can we turn the mic up just a little bit, gentlemen? And I will not cup it. Yo. Fuck. What's up, baby? What's up, baby? Kempfest! Of the biggest and successful festival to represent something that is so holy and nutritious. You don't see cocaine festivals going on, cause that shit's fucking poisonous. It's weed, and I can hip hop on it, cause I can rap, man, I'm not retarded. I know what's real, the fake and the green, and I don't know what the fuck it can mean.
Fuck up, man, I'm the best, don't I love. They gon' get the best of me, fuck it. I got my business, pretty thing. I'm just Okay, to Mike, you're watching Sack and Street TV. This is Beyond the Grove. They're performing in Seattle.
That was my best little ex-girlfriend song. Oh, I fucking stepped it. Right there. Shooting at about 12. I'm half Asian, you can't see it. Hey, skate my shake it, baby. Dude, you guys are cool, and we're cool. However, check this out. I did walk through Seattle, and I seen somebody spray paint downtown. I want to fucking end my life. I took a picture of that shit and put it on fucking Facebook. If any of these motherfuckers come here and tell you this is the suicide capital, you better tell those motherfuckers we've done it before Kurt Cobain did it. I see nothing but fucking flyers of people chasing fucking dreams. Nobody's out here trying to fucking kill themselves, you dumb motherfuckers. Seattle's fucking beautiful. Walk the fucking life I live.
Smoke the blood and
amen.
Smile.
But if they're
amen.
From Sacramento, let them slide. Yeah, fuck them in their ass, dude. Fuck them in the neck. What's up with this shit? I just want to talk without being squeaked at. Not too much to ask. This song is Will to Live. This song's about all these fucking Charlie Sheen trolls out there telling you that you can't fucking chase what you love. Sons of bitches. Because I will not. I'm not afraid to be alone.
I'm already in the negative. Oh, man. Yeah, we can. Can I get the, maybe the monitors turned up a little bit, gentlemen, please?
Louder.
We'll be right back.
when we lock you up. When we lock you up, we'll throw away the key. Cause when we lock you up, we throw away
your little gangster fuck. When we lock you up, we throw away your key.
Be spending 2 years of my fucking life working for the California Correctional, whatever the fuck you want to call it. I've never been so disgusted with what I've seen in my life. I'd rather fucking leave it. They can keep their fucking money. I'll just write songs about it. I'll have the last fucking laugh anyway.
Yeah!
Cakes. I heart you. You guys, give it up. HempFest 20th anniversary. Fuck this shit. Give it up for yourselves. And being a part of something that's been going on for so long. And is actually fucking starting to make a change. Not just fucking high niggas chilling in the fucking park. The change has been made. So you should be celebrating. Happy vodka, gentlemen.
To the hotel. Take to the hotel.
I thought you heard BTG.
Yeah, I might need them.
CBD.
That's fucking horseshit.
I thought you heard BTG.
They're not
CBDs. That's a fucking horrible title. Who do we speak to about this?
No, that means to be determined.
No, it's supposed to say beyond the ground. They got the initials wrong.
Hey, we don't have to leave right now, do we?
Huh?
We don't have to leave right now, do we?
Hey, we're gonna come back to bring this.
Hey, that was
back.
A sick ass set, bro.
Like, which one? This
shit was dope.
Hell yeah.
That shit's
sick, man. Thanks, bro. Yeah.
They love you, bro.
Did you want me to let go? Not gonna happen.
Mike, you got it too good, dude.
What?
Dude, I carried him here on my back, too.
No.
We're going uphill, huh? And I don't help, I'm just like, okay.
Oh
shit!
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable souls accused of hit and run. Tire tracks all across your back.
Gone. I got a Dalmatian. I can still get
Elliot from
me. I can please the kids on like a motherfucking riot.
Bite away. It's dark in there. I think Skater Mike's gonna go on tour with us more often.